Good morning. Welcome to St. Mary's Basilica on this fourth Sunday in Ordinary Time. In the scriptures today, we are reminded of God's love manifested in Jesus Christ, who delivers us from evil and oppression. Let us listen for his voice and open our hearts to him. We warmly greet any visitors, those watching our live stream, and those members of our St. Mary's community who worship with us today. For your safety and the protection of our clergy and staff, please continue to wear your mask during the entirety of the liturgy. Holy Communion will be distributed to you by ministers passing through the aisles, and we ask that you simply open your mass to consume the host and then immediately replace it. Please participate in the music of the mass, which is found in your worship aid. As you leave church, we ask that you take your bulletins and worship aids with you in order to protect our staff who will sanitize the pews afterwards. And now, please stand as our liturgy begins.